My name is Ansh from grade 5. Today I will teach you how to make mini calendar. And we need things are A4 size paper, square size paper and 12 sticky notes, fabricol, scale, scissor and pencil. And for decoration, flowers and some paper leaves. First, we take A4 size paper and fold like that. Then fold it again and mark at 11 cm. Now open it and fold that mark both sides. Now close it and stick it properly. Now take square size paper and fold like that. Now stick it like that.